I'm Bethany Myers. I'm a physician assistant at Monarch Women's Cancer Center. I work with Dr. Karen Zempolich and Jennifer Rhodes. I am primarily their surgical first assist. So your doctor has told you that you might need a laparoscopic surgery. You might be asking yourself, what is a laparoscopic surgery? A laparoscopic surgery is a method of surgery where we don't have to make a big incision on the abdomen to get all of the work done that needs to be done on the inside of the abdomen. We typically make 3 or 4 small incisions, one in your belly button, one right above your pubic bone, and 2 on the sides of your abdomen. And then we insert something about the size of a pen that's hollow on the inside, and we put it through the abdomen, and then we can use tools that work on the inside of the abdomen. And then we fill your belly up with air so that we can see your entire abdomen. If we have to take a sample out, we often use the port and we'll insert a bag and then open it up. Then we can put different types of biopsies into the bag, close it, and bring it outside of the abdomen without anything ever spilling on the inside. That's important if we end up finding a cancer. Laparoscopic surgery obviously leaves less scar, which has other benefits like less scar tissue on the inside of the abdomen. Whether or not we do laparoscopic versus an open surgery depends on what we think that you might have. If you have an endometrial cancer, we often are able to get all of the biopsies that we need through the laparoscopic port sites. However, if we do find an ovarian cancer, then typically then we need to make a big up and down incision to make sure that we get all of the biopsies and can feel all over the inside of the abdomen.